There are two things that I love. Tea and wieners. Now, thanks to Kettle Weenies, I can experience both at the same time. It's as easy as this. Wait for the water to boil, and you'll have a nice, succulent, juicy wiener.
What about the tea?
Oh, yeah, and you'll have a nice glass of freshly brewed tea. I always use the high speed burner. Looks like we're done. Just turn it off. Take your wiener out. Now stir. And enjoy a mug of tea. And a nice, juicy wiener.